Hello, we are so excited you are here. We have some royal visitors. Oh yes, they are from the Burger King. Yes, this is a Tom and this is Jonathan. And they love
them. Hi.
This is Mr. Gruffaut.
You forgot about me.
I did. And I am Babette. And these two people love the library, don't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, you do? Ma'am, yeah. That's good. And you?
I sure do.
You know, the Burger King is doing something wonderful. They are feeding the readers. Is it true, huh?
Yeah. Well, starting in February, we're going to be giving free coffee to the adult reading program. We're also going to give them free breakfast sandwiches as they read a certain amount of books. We're going to be feeding them and giving them something to drink to all for the breakfast.
That's great.
Yeah.
You hear that?
Wow.
You can read and
wow.
then go eat. And when you eat, you can read more.
And you can drink free coffee.
That's good. And then you stay awake so you can read more.
Yeah.
It's so exciting. You talk.
No, I'm not talking. You are talking. I'm just sitting here looking cute.
He's like Jonathan. He just listens.
Okay. So you and I will talk.
Okay, we'll
talk. Because this winner.
They'll be like our bookends.
The book. Oh, very clever. So also you feed the grown-up, but in the summer, the library does a reading program where children read and they get the points and prizes.
Yeah.
And they get something from Burger King.
We're going to give them a treat when it's hot out. It'll cool them off so that they don't overheat while they're reading all those books. Certainly, we're out there doing everything we can to support the community. And we contacted the library district and we're absolutely there to help them. We're helping the schools as well.
You make a difference. You know that.
Yes.
It's a people like you can make a difference, can support the library. But you support with the food. Mm-hmm. Books support with reading. They are both food.
Food, yes. Some food for thought, some food for the stomach.
That's right. You need two foods.
Yes.
You should not try to eat the books.
Oh, no.
That is not the message.
No.
It's not, do not
no.
eat the books.
Eat the Whoppers, read the books.
Yes,
that's
don't
right.
be confused.
So the moral of today is, eat the Whopper, read the book.